su ventana asomada. Si está sin sueño, que mece su sombra en la alcoba. Buscará en su cielo, porque abajo otros niños no sueñan. Y al despertar,
5 fake shark facts you need to stop believing. Number 1, sharks like to eat people. This could not be further from the truth, and honestly, it's because they think we're all skinny, which I'm not mad at that. But yeah, basically, sharks think we're too skinny, we do not have enough fat on our body in comparison to the amount of calories it burns to both kill, eat, and digest us. Number 2, sharks are attracted to blood in the water. So, sharks can actually smell very well. They can smell one drop of blood or one part per million, but that does not mean they're gonna swim all the way across the ocean because you had a paper cut. Number 3, they're attracted to our urine or pee. No. They're not. They don't care. That's gross. What is attracted to your urine, though, is the candiru, which is a type of Amazonian parasitic fish that will swim into your you-know-what. Number 4, sharks like to attack people or do it on purpose. Actually, no, the majority of shark attacks are provoked, or that means that people cannot leave them alone, and then sharks kind of clap back. 5, sharks are mindless, stupid killing machines. Obviously not, and if you believe that, you probably haven't watched my channel, but sharks are actually beautiful and intelligent creatures. Thank you.